Mento is moving in, could potentially look for the steal. The eye is exposed. It's gonna get pushed back. Smite, gonna get it in the end. Memento's just gonna try to pick that one up. They can't even kill him before he grabs it. He's gonna not make it out with his life, but First Blood traded for the Rift Tail. Rocket just sitting there smiling and saying worth for them. Now they're gonna look for the turn back onto Corki. Not gonna find the connect. Exile still looking to make the play, but doesn't have the ultimate to lock him down. Unbreakable, looking for a little bit of a knockdown. Meganar comes in, the flash forward, immediate flash out from Exile. Now Unicorns of Love are looking for the turn. Leaping from Cold, he wants to clean it up. Exile gonna grab it in the end, but there's action in the bot lane as well. Samix leaps right in onto Hikyu, tries to sidestep for the ultimate, and he will be able to. The quickness, not quite quick enough to grab a kill, but will get him out with his life. Action across the map.
Prophet overstaying, trying to make something happen was a big mistake, and now Totoro
goes golden, but as might not be enough time, just brings the feathers back. Can Totoro make it out? He's so low, he flashes to safety. Ignite, still gonna burn him down. Samix gonna fire one back, though. TP now coming in. They wanna finish this one out. They are gonna throw the ultimate forward, but immediately Samix is leaping in. Memento may have stayed a little bit too long. Gets taken down by Exile. Call of the Forge God, getting kicked forward. Now they're on the chase. Blanc could be in trouble. Look at Exile coming in over the wall. Yeah, but hasn't spotted Totoro yet. We'll see him now. Looking for the immediate engage. This could be the coordination we are talking about. Firing back. Exile still in the middle of the team. Now backing off as the TP comes in. Prophet still full mini. Is going to grab one kill back for himself. Rocket. So it looks like it's Blanc versus the world under this tower. It's so low health. He's exhausted. Two stacks, three. Absolutely destroyed in the exchange. But the rest of Rocket is here. The flash forward. Exile the immediate flash out. Norskaren is fearless on the engage. He's going to connect onto three all alone. It's White Knight on the bottom side. They want to get a little bit more. They want to keep it going, but they have to be careful because Samix and Exile are still alive and healthy. Can he find one more? Looks like they're going to try to find the disengage. Going to connect on three members. Now they want to burn it down. Unicorns are left shifting focus, but still they're trying to bring it back. Norskaren leaping all over the place. Memento's in the middle of pick. Can they take him down? Smite comes through. Not gonna matter in the end, but there goes Prophet. He manages to find two. Blanc is in the backside. Unicorns of Love are paying the iron price for this Baron. Rocket fire back. Samix now pushing Memento back. It looks like they may just try to take this one down. Can Memento steal it? Where's it going to go? Elder Dragon still in the background, but it's not important because Exile has been deleted. Unicorns of Love try to speed up the game, and it may cost them so many low health members. CQ has fired his ultimate the wrong way in the heat of the moment. Cold is so low. Prophet is in the middle of everything. Meganar is going to knock two back. The Wallet finds the stun. Rocket are here to play. Looking for the turn and burn. They're going to get one. Blanc's going to walk down one more. All too easy as Unicorns of Love overplay their hand. Unicorns of Love, though, still hungry, still feel like they are the team that can make the play. Are gonna get the shutdown as White Knight leaps forward. Samix uncontested the backline. Exile as well. He's leaping forward. He is fearless. That's one more. Cold is gonna get the reset. Looking for the bounce house, but they're firing back. Prophet tries to find the disengage. It's too little, too late. He's got a black cleaver, he's got a frozen mouth, but he doesn't have a team. He might make it out with his life.
Can Rocket stop this?
Want to get it. A lot of good disengage tools here as an option. White Knight going to burn it down. Dragon has fallen in their favor. White Knight getting lower and lower. Totoro is going to try to save him. Both carries could now be vulnerable. Blood, keep your eyes on Blanc. He's going toe-to-toe with Samix. That is not a tool that he wants. Tries to flash to safety. Immediately taken down here. Great fight coming in. Unicorns of Love clean in house, but Cold is now going forward under Prophet. He's a low health target. The rest of Rocket trying to turn it, but Hikyu cannot move forward into the team. Double kill for the AD carry, but he now has to retreat as Unicorns of Love fire back with a triple of their own. Cold looks for the reset, tries to find the slow.
And here comes the flank from Totoro.
Pulls Exile in, wants to get one under Prophet, wants to feel just a little bit more. He's going to get the slow. Exile now moving forward. He gets the shutdown.
And that is the unofficial pentakill for Exile as he cleans up Rocket and is set to secure another win for the Unicorns of Love.
Frustration on the face of Memento, you can see it on your screen. Unicorns of Love looking so good. I thought it was another risk to take it, but they see Rocket fumble the engage. They know this is their time and they capitalize. They're just gonna walk this one down in the end. Very contentious for so much of the game, but a single good Baron call, a single good Dragon call, bring it home for the Unicorns of Love.
They extend their winning streak now, Dracos.